Breaking down, break off. Phrasal verb explained. Hello, English learners. Welcome to another session of our series on phrasal verbs. Today, we're going to dive into the world of break off, a commonly used phrasal verb in English. We'll explore its meaning, different uses, and provide examples to help you understand and use break off confidently in your daily conversations. Break off is a phrasal verb that has several meanings. It can mean to end something abruptly or to stop speaking suddenly. For instance, if you break off a conversation, it means you abruptly stop that conversation. Similarly, if negotiations break off, it means they suddenly stop. This phrasal verb can also be used to describe separating something from a whole. Like when a piece of something hard breaks off, it becomes detached or separate from the whole. Let's explore some examples to make the usage of break off clearer. 1. Abruptly ending something. The two countries decided to break off diplomatic relations. They decided to break off their engagement after realizing they wanted different things in life. Stopping speaking suddenly. She was about to tell me the secret when she broke off, realizing someone might overhear. He broke off in the middle of a sentence when he saw the surprise on my face. Separating something from a whole. A branch broke off from the tree during the storm. Be careful with that old statue. A piece might break off if you handle it roughly. As you can see from these examples, break off can be used in various contexts, but the central theme is about an abrupt end or separation. Now, it's time for a quick practice exercise. Try to fill in the blanks using break off in these sentences. 1. As the argument escalated, they decided to blank their friendship. 2. He blank his speech when he realized he was running out of time. 3. She was eating a biscuit when a piece blank and fell on the floor. We encourage you to comment down your answers and we'll provide the correct responses in our next video. So, that's it for today's episode on the phrasal verb, break off. We hope this has given you a clearer understanding of its meaning and usage. Remember, the key to mastering phrasal verbs is regular practice. So, try to use break off in your daily conversations or writings. Stay tuned for more lessons on phrasal verbs, and until next time, keep learning and growing.